Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to set up motion detection recording on Dahua XVR. On this CCTV monitor screen, you can see that each channel has a recording icon, even those without cameras are currently recording. This quickly depletes the storage capacity, resulting in limited recording time. So, how can you extend the recording time on your hard disk? The solution is to activate motion detection recording. This way, your DVR will only record when there is movement. Now let's get started. Firstly, access the DVR menu by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the Main Menu option. Enter the password or pattern when prompted. To begin the configuration, go to the Alarm menu and select Video Detection. Then navigate to the Motion Detection tab, choose the camera channel you want to enable motion detection for, and click Enable. Once enabled, click on Region Setting to define the area for motion detection. Then enable Record Channel options, and then click Apply. If you want to enable it for other camera channels, click Copy to select all channels, and click OK to confirm. Finally, click Apply to ensure the changes are applied. Next, go to the main menu, select Storage, and navigate to Schedule. By default, your Dahua XVR records in general mode, which means it records 24/7. To change this, select channel you want to edit, then click the settings icon beside the day. Change the general option to motion. Copy to all, then click OK to confirm. Finally, click Apply to save configuration. After that, click Copy to, choose all channel, click OK, and then click Apply again. At this point, the settings are complete. To verify that motion detection recording is functioning, go to the Live View tab. If you check each channel, you will no longer see the recording icon since there is no movement being detected by the cameras. You can test it by introducing movement in front of camera, for example, by waving your hand. You will notice the recording icon appear after the movement, indicating that your DVR is now recording. With this setup, your DVR successfully performs motion-based recording. That's it. That's how you set up motion detection recording on Dahua XVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.